It looks like this is the artist's diary. Let's see what happened to him.